right, take five, everybody. So, we thought that if we performed in front of a green screen, that you guys would get distracted by all the images and clever video effects that's behind us. Because, believe it or not, it's been my goal to sing a song that no one will ever listen to or pay attention to. Because they'll just get lost in the sight of the images that appears on the green screen. And we thought it would be kind of cool. You know? It was pretty cool. Well, that was a hell of a storm. I wasn't even expecting it. Damn. Let's cross hating a bunch of unexpected storms off my list. Guess it was a bad idea just to head out because I did not expect that storm to happen. Yes, I felt like it was raining hard outside. But I should have known better than to go outside like that. That was just plain idiotic of me. You know what? I had it up to here with these dumbass storms. I get they're good for the crops that we're growing, but for God's sake, it's not good for exercise outside because you'll get rained on out of nowhere or just out of the blue. Okay, I give her credit for finding a way to celebrate beating the odds. Because celebrating beating COVID-19 while drinking Bud Light is a hell of a way to celebrate.
Weed eaters, and I also have a calf, charbroil, grilled cheese,
that is a good way to celebrate. I can't believe I have 24 hours to my first date with my girlfriend. And I'm just so kind of nervous about the whole deal because I know I've been on dates in the past, but they were mostly for prom in high school. But this is different. This is an actual first date in a relationship that I never thought actually could really plan it. I just don't know exactly what to expect on this first date. I don't technically know what to do, but
I always come up with a plan. I always do.
I just hope that whichever garage sale we end up at, they have hopefully a skateboard or a guitar that doesn't have easy to snap strings.
Hey, Lois, what's going on here?
Oh, it's my book club, Peter. Come, join us.
Oh, okay.
You're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Fuck you.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Eat shit.
If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Dumb.
Alright, so I just took out someone in the game, and unfortunately, I forgot to blow their fucking head off. So, either way, they're dead, so it gave me time to hijack their flamer, or flamethrower, if you want to put it in simple terms. So, admit. Alright, full health. That's good enough for me. Time to fry these assholes. I believe I'm supposed to take the abandoned subway to downtown, so I can get to that radio station so I can get that signal. I'm not going downtown. But at least I got all my weapons. So this can't get worse, can it? I mean, it always can get worse depending on the situation. Shotgun. I ain't good chicken out. Smile, you son of a bitch! Crap, I need science skill 50 to hack this terminal.
Lois, what's going on here?
Oh, it's my book club, Peter. Come join us.
Oh, okay.
Got music? Got the lyrics? We'll be right back to Rock the Beat right here, only on YouTube. Hi, I'm Colin from the brand new web series Rock the Beat. Now, Rock the Beat is a rock documentary that involves me and my friends who formed a band called the Skullbashers, and we have to go through daily type of things in our lives, such as challenges, obstacles, relationships. So, it's pretty much basic at this point. Season 2 on its own is just in the beginning process of its own, and even starts with a 4-part romantic date special called Date with Freedom, where I am going on my first date with my new girlfriend. And this season is pretty much going to be the season of the decade, or of the summer going into the early fall. So that's pretty much feeling lucky? Well, you should, because we're back with Rock the Beat right here, only on YouTube. Now let's beat my dad's high score. Thank you.
suckers! Damn it! Especially on the first level. With one of my fighter jets captured, I should probably be able to take them down. Oh no, I just destroyed my fighter jet. Rookie mistake. Oh, challenging stage, yeah baby! Did not expect that one.
One, two, three!
Some guys are laughing, so keep them crying. Some guys are smiling, so keep them frowning. Sometimes we hang, to keep from letting. Sometimes we hide, so we can be found. You don't know and I don't care what is right or what is fair. That won't get you anywhere. And I find it surreal. I feel alone, walking down the street. I feel alone with the people that need. I feel alone with all my friends.
Well, my first date was a success. And, to be honest, it went quite more smooth than I thought it would. I think we are really hitting it off. But, this whole taking things slow type of deal between me and her, I can understand why, because she just got out of a relationship and she wants to take things slow. I totally get it. And the best part is, I respect that. So, you cannot go wrong with that kind of logic. But I'm just really looking forward to the next date. But I don't know. It all depends on what her schedule's like. So.
Machine.